G'day, g'day, and welcome back to the Half-Life 2 VR playthrough. I've recovered from my little stint in the last episode, and I think I'm supposed to operate this pulley to get my boat over that wall. I probably should go up this ladder. That'd be important. So let's get up there and see what we're doing here. What does this game have in store for us today? I do remember, like, when I played this game as a kid. Sorry about that. When I played this game as a kid, the bridge level, I just remember that being the coolest thing ever. But I don't know where exactly that is in the game. So we'll find out. We'll get there. But I cannot wait. All right. Washing machine? Oh, maybe it needs to be... Maybe I need to counterweight what I'm doing there. Maybe that needs to be weighed down. Alright, I see a barrel over there. We got a washing machine here. There's probably some junk over there. Alright, I think I know what we're supposed to be doing here. Only thing is, I can't pick the washing machine up. Oh! Don't fall off. So I'm gonna have to try and crowbar it over to the edge. This may take a second. Come on, you fucking... Oh, Jesus Christ. And swing. Oh, I think I can just walk into it. Oh, why was I hitting it with the crowbar? There we go. Woo! Alright, that's got the ramp up. You know what? I'm gonna add that barrel in there just to be safe. I wanna make sure that the ramp stays where it needs to be. What's going on? Oh yeah, got it. There, here, why not? Have a brick as well, take it. All right, let's test that out. There we go. All right, we're in, here we go. I'll just send it. How far back can I go? Oh yeah, a little further back. Okay, here we go. Yee-hoo! Nice! We made it over. All right, what's next for us? Because there's still a helicopter out there chasing me around somewhere. Hey!
You're Freeman, aren't you?
Yeah, mate. Open up.
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see it with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Oh, I mean, you don't have to call me doctor, but thank you. Is this where I leave this thing?
Time, Doc. We gotta move out before the Combine picks us up. We're just getting ready to pull out.
Just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry.
You better hurry.
Camp and get out of here.
Good luck raising a child in this environment.
The Freeman.
Come
hey.
On. I'll show you what you're up against.
What am I up against? Hang on, before I go any further, I'm just gonna steal all of your supplies. I don't really need them, but it's better I have them than you, you know what I mean? Can I do this yet? Oh, I have to go and listen to him.
Come on, get in here.
All right, let's go, mate. Show me your little map. I'm sorry, I came in way too hard there. What's up? Hey, you might want to close this
here,
door, lady.
This here is the dam. It's just up ahead.
Yep.
Eli's hideout is here.
Yep.
A stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible.
I know.
Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward.
I beg your pardon?
I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out.
Oh, thanks for asking if I wanted that done anyway. Here. I'm just working a few modifications on your radio equipment, actually. Oh, sorry. I didn't ask permission. I'm such a dickhead. I don't know why. Alright, Vortigaunt. What are you doing? Oh, me likey. Thank you very much.
There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against.
Cool.
I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
All right, I get you. Whoa! All right, that's gonna look a little scuffed because my hand's extremely shaky, apparently. Works well. Thanks, guys. Catch you never. Woohoo! Oh, shit. Yeah, that's right. I got a gun now. Huh? Maybe think twice. Boom, 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 boom. So it overheats, but it doesn't run out of ammo. That's cool. Get the fuck out of here, mate. I probably didn't even need to do that, but let's just blow it up anyway. When in doubt, blow it up. Go, Gordon. Ramp it, mate. You got this. Yee-hoo! Oh, sludge. Oh! Nearly tipped her. We're good. Shoot it all. Wait. Oh. Oh, they've trapped me in here. What a clever ploy. Too bad I've got a gun on my boat now. Didn't bank on that, did you, fellas? Oh, I gotta go up and open it. Hey, where am I being shot from? You two. Oh, this just minces them. I like it. Ow! Nah, I've got a magnum for that guy. Let me just, oh, I'm in the sludge. Let me just get out of here. Magnum! And... oh, missed him. That was embarrassing. How many shots have I got? 4 and 11. Lovely. Alright. Dead end, possibly? Oh no, I can go in. Supplies! I'll take that health and some armor. That's it for here. Damn, the music's kicked in. Oh! I don't even go and lift the gate up. I just drive straight up here by the looks of that. Nice. Alright, let's go. Get in! Oh! Alright. Go. This handles surprisingly well. I mean, it's just I'm using the joystick to control this. If I can get my words out. Can I shoot that thing? Oh, buddy! You better watch out. Oh, look at them fly off the edge. Boom! Let's just do it for safe measure. And run him over. Oz. Oh, here we go. Explosions incoming. That backfired, didn't it, boys? Oh, I'm having too much fun with this. Woo! I love City 17. Oh, it's overheating. Hang on. Chill for a second. Let that ammo count regain. Loading screen. And boom. Bit of a rough landing, but we're still going. Can I wall ride this? Yee-hoo! I just missed the ammo box by doing that, but it was totally worth it. Get fucked with your missiles, mate. You too. Oh, shit. Alright, I should be more careful. Nah, who am I kidding? I'm not gonna do that. Shoot the giant moth. Alright, watch the Debris. Let's go. Ah, tentacles! Got him. Oh, G-Man. Hey, mate. Thanks for keeping an eye on me this whole time. And wall ride. Yeah, buddy. Oh, don't fuck it up now. We're so close. Woo-hoo. Zombies! Hey, guys. Oh, it's just too easy with this gun now. All right, I'm going to flip it, I reckon. Oh, the momentum. It's going to kill me one day. I like how they all just stand next to explosive barrels. Oh! That's a fire that I should get past quickly. Go! Ah, dodge them! Dodge the barrels! And down we go. Wow. They're just getting erased from the history books right in front of our eyes. God, I love this game. It's good to be back. Oh, shit. Watch the tentacle. And... yeah. That was a bit of a smoother descent. I'm feeling a jump coming up here. Oh, yes. Indeed! Oh, shit! Where do I get in, though? Do I have to go through... oh, shit. I don't know where I'm meant to get... where I'm meant to get up. Oh, bugger off, will ya? Jesus. Hey, Combine. Stop shooting at me for a second. I need to figure this stuff out Ow. Oh, low health. That's very low health. I should do something about that truck. There we go. It's gone. Okay, I need these supplies. Big time. Alright, how do I get in? Oh, peace and quiet. There's no gap in the fence over here. I can't fit through here, surely not. There is supplies. Don't need them. How doth I get up there? Okay, I see a hole there. So I need to get up here somehow. I love how I can just point with this now. Hang on. Maybe I've got to go on foot first and then blow something up that's on the other side. Let me check that. I should be able to fit through there. What was this? Oh, health. Nice. Thanking you. Let's just see if I need to clear the way here at all. Anything back here? Oh yeah, this one's been... Ah! Perfect. Nah, not gonna waste the Magnum ammo. There we go, that's got us entry. Lovely. Get in. Don't be shy, Gordon. We've done this before. Alright, and yeet! Just ignore that. Here we go. Progress! Progress! How we going? Oh, here we go. Ramp sessions. Yo! Moving forward. I love using this boat, but it limits my playtime because it makes me feel physically ill. What's next? A loading screen. Ah! And my brain struggles to catch up. Alright, ramp it. So, Eli's hideout is around here somewhere, according to old mate. Oh yeah, let's go up this. Supplies here. Oh, cooked it completely. Ah, there it is. That's what we need. Oh, piss off, will ya? Let's get rid of all these barrels. So we're about to have a fight here. Did I get him? Oh, look at it dropping mines. What are you doing dropping them over there for, you dingus? What a harsh insult. Oh, yeah, that's right. Gordon Freeman goes there, mate. It's just sad at this point. Boom. And how much more can they take? Oh, that goes, was that the pilot? Maybe not. Maybe these things are sort of like automated. Ah! Now we're getting closer. Okay, alright, let's get out of there. Helicopter fight. Oh shit. I just ran straight over the top of those mines. Go, give it everything I've got. Come on, Gordon. Yes! That's how we do it in City 17! Thought I heard more coming up behind me just then. Let's just grab these supplies really quickly. Armor. Nice. Because we're good for health. Alright, Eli. Where do I go to get into your fine establishment, my friend? Is it automated? Open sesame? Boom. Hello? Oh, ladder. Ladder. I see the ladder. There's always a ladder. Gordon loves his ladders. Up we get. What a beautiful sunset. It's nice out here. When I'm not being shot at and I can appreciate the serenity, I like it. I might retire here. We good? Alright. Oh, fuck it. We're not going down the ladder. We're not going to climb down the ladder. Let's go. Check there's no mouse on screen. Yeah, we're good. Alright, I saw a ramp behind me, so we're getting a run up here. Hopefully, this gets us there. Alright, go, go. Oh, what am I doing? Yoo-hoo! Hey! Wait, is this the... Is this Eli's office? I don't know. Alright, let's get out and check what's going on in here. Because I wasn't expecting to see the combine here. Thank you, I'll take those. No, I won't, because I'm already full. Fucking nailed him! Hey? Is that your mate? Maybe it's just another stop along the way to stock up. Oh! More noob tube. Oh yeah, I did need the health. Oh, ammo, armor, everything. You know the game's gearing me up for something big. Where's the revolver ammo though? That's what I need. Oh, right there, right in front of my face. Are you hiding anything under there? No, just some grenades. I'm full of those. I'm also full of shit. Here we go. Iron Man this. All right. What is the point of this room? Do I do anything here? Let's just have a little fiddle. Maybe push a few buttons. I do like to do that. Here we go. I guess not. I guess we're stuck in the boat for a little while longer. Oh, hang on. G-Man! Hey! Maybe I'm not meant to take the boat. Oh, I don't know. I'm getting ahead of myself. Let's just go experience the game as it comes. We're heading towards some sort of observation deck. Damn, I love this thing. It's like a sniper. Like a handheld sniper. Alright, what's going on here? Is it broken? I don't really want to touch this, so let's touch this one. Oh yeah, that's open. Okay, before anything else closes, let's get back to the boat. Go, Gordon. Get us there, mate. Sprint. Oh, crows. Oh. Oh yeah, I should just be able to nail it back the way we came through that floodgate. Lovelino. There's my beauty. Look at her. Ain't she beautiful? She means the world to me. Alright, let's just punch it off the edge if we can. Yes, we can. And... bouncy time! Oh, I've got to ramp it through that gap. I like this. I like this very muchly. And that was a bit anticlimactic. That's what happens when you're in the stunt profession. Here we go, here we go. Keep her steady. Not too much on the joysticks. Not too much. Oh, we fucking something happened, but we missed it. Alright, let's get a bit more of a run up. Let's go, let's go. Come on. Come on, you good thing. Let's go, let's go, let's go! America! Oh, I don't know why I said that midair. Apologies. Big loading screen. Surely this is Eli's lab. And bail. Oh, too slow. If this is goodbye, thank you. All right, Eli. It's Gordon. You got a front door or a doorbell or something or... I'll just go fuck myself then. No worries, I'll go around the back here. Oh, this got ominous very quickly. Get out of the way, barrels. Hello?
You've got something.
Don't touch me.
Okay, Take it easy in there. You're safe now.
Hey!
You'll have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances.
Yeah, I need a shower, please. Dr. Freeman. It's actually really nice.
Gordon Freeman?
Whoa!
Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved.
Love.
I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman.
You have aged terribly.
Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Clyde over there at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now.
Can we go now? Thank you. I'm a good Gordon. I pick up my dirty mags.
You would never forgive me if I kept you waiting.
Oh. Depression is a very real thing. Okay.
We certainly use the extra help around here.
What if I want to go this way?
We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training.
Yeah. My training?
We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Kalabi Yao model, but they've failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement...
Come on. I will shake your hand.
Listen to me. I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together.
Yep.
Where was I?
Yes!
Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compresses
nice
Zen
you.
Relay far beyond anything he imagined at Black Mesa. We've figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis, effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through.
So you're basically telling me that you've enslaved these poor aliens.
All right, good. You keep right up.
Eli, what's up, dog? How you doing?
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see.
Shaving
cream. Last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It looks all right.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Me too. Hey! See that, Eli? Give it some. Alright. Anyway... What? I don't know what he said. I think he said have a look around. Wow, very impressive office. What's his poison? Don't need it. Poison? Don't need it. What are you doing surrounding yourself with all this negativity, Eli? Disgusting, mate. I thought you were better than this. Alright, what's through the big fancy red door? Hey, what's the code for the... What am I doing here? Okay, can't go.
Gordon.
Oh, thanks, Alex.
Said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
Daddy. What was that? That was cool. I like that. All right, let's get this ladder down. Sorry, I know that's
Take
your daughter.
A look at this, Gordon.
What's going on here? Oh! Clear quartz crystal. Oh, that's cool. What's this doing? Is this unregulated uranium that you've got your hands on here, Eli? Alright, you just said... What? Take a look at this, Gordon. What? Tell me about it. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Alex, I thought you were on watch. The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
Oh, here we go.
Not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing it.
Who's gonna win?
Really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Ladies.
Why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Ugh, hey. Let's get out of here.
It is a toy. You're wrong. See you later, Eli. All right. I don't think there's any dialogue happening right now, so I'm going to end this episode here. That was cool. That whole helicopter chase scene, I'm loving it. Still loving this game, and we're about to get the gravity gun. A big part of what made Half-Life 2 so fun. So I will see you then. You guys be bloody good to each other, and thank you for coming along.